interrogate them. This is experimentation, a little torture, you know, the good stuff. So you, a billionaire executive, decide to get yourself copied so your precious offspring never have to be without your sage wisdom. Or so you can give your annual speech at the company Christmas party. I mean, what would the world do without you? And Arasaka gladly makes a copy of your brain, puts on a chip, and hands it over. But not before making a copy for themselves. And that copy goes straight to digital interrogations, where they pull your psyche apart bit by bit until they've squeezed every last memory out of you. Every compromising situation, every crime, every heartache, your secret fears and desires. And now you belong to them. Literally. Yeah, someone in Arasaka's marketing division should get a raise for this one. They've taken the most feared weapon in Arasaka's arsenal and turned it into a luxury consumer item. That's pretty impressive when you think about it. And remember, operators are standing by.
Drawing phantoms. Yeah,